symbolizing turning through to break balance. Strike to the eyes, catch, pull back, two wrist locks. Halting the wrist, breaks his balance, and I can't think of the name, but it's very, very much like a Sienagi, or a Makikomi action. And you should all be able to name that one. He's trying to copy the announcer of the blade. I'm going to get an arm lock again. To throw called a renegade, where you take him right over the shoulders and throw him backwards. You watch them ever do the nagana kata, they do an renegade in nagana kata and do the throw as well. It's a throw move and the cat is never frozen. Likewise with the arm locks and the stranglers. You don't actually, well, yes, you're supposed to put the arm locks and stranglers on to make the submission.